game one in Ohio against the Elgin Middlesex Chiefs. Nick sets the tone. That might be a trip. Kober stands up his man. Great feed from Joseph to Carter for a chance. Andre with an early save. They win the draw and get a sneaky one. They had to play tough out front. Good stop on a two-on-one. Separation from the puck. Another two-on-one, another stop. Dino with a hit. Another two-on-one. I think Andre gets a stick on this one. A tip in. A shot. They like to drive to the net. Andre with the glove. Hands are a little high on this one, I think. Gotta be a trip. Nick to Caden, and we're on the board. We lift the stick and save another goal. Sam to Carter for a good chance. This is a different play. Sam to Carter for another great chance. They had some big boys on D. Ben holding his ground. Nick with a good chance. Full on mayhem out front. Another odd man rush and they bury it. We get back and get just enough on this guy. Good pass out front. Their goalie stops us again. Another chance out front. Andre lays out the pad. More of a trip than a hit. Would you be surprised at another odd man rush? And they bury it. Good save out front. They were swarming though, bar down for another. We thought we were safe on this odd man rush, but they come back out front and put her home. Lay in the body. Nick with a nice one here to get us back on the board. They weren't done though. Here's another. Insult to injury, they send players into the net. 7-2 loss, boys. Get some rest.